A newly developed chip the size of half a business card can now process and test DNA in just under an hour. DigInfo TV has a story.
Panasonic, together with the Belgium-based research institution IMEC, has developed a DNA testing chip that automates all stages of obtaining genetic information, including pre-processing.
The current method of DNA testing has to be done in a specialized lab and can take up to a week to produce results. The new chip uses a high-speed PCR system to extract and amplify DNA sequences, allowing doctors and researchers faster access to SNPs, SNPs, or variations in DNA. TechGlimpse highlights the potential benefits of a faster system. This could not only enable doctors to get quick access to base pair sequences to detect diseases and abnormalities, but also provides them with all information to help them make better, more targeted, precise decisions about medications and treatments. Panasonic researcher Ichimo Yamashita says they hope to make the entire system battery-powered, enabling it to be used to test genetically modified foods as well. But a writer for Gizmodo points out that while the technology itself is nothing new, faster access to genetic information might not always be a good thing. Genetic testing is kind of a can of worms, because once your DNA has been sequenced, you could discover something that you didn't really want to know and can't do anything about. The chip is still being developed, and Panasonic and IMEC have yet to announce when the technology will be released for general use. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles, multiple sources, a broader view.